We are back at IKEA, and this isn't going to be an IKEA video. It's going to be get some stuff at IKEA and make it at home video, kind of like we showed before with the bookcases up in the loft area. That's what we're doing. We're coming back to get more bookcases for our loft area. We will put them together. They're not going to be the same. They're a little bigger, right? Mm-hmm. Than the other ones we got. So they're going to be a little bigger, and we're going to finally have room for all of our books. Let's go check it out. Good old IKEA. Love going to this store. Now, something I will show off a little bit is they do have some Christmas stuff here, decorated a little bit for Christmas. They have an advent with, oh, look, a $5 gift card. Huh. Free meatball entree.
That's worth it right there.
Got a Christmas tree here. Back over to the bookcases. Ones we are looking for should be the Billies, because last time we got the small Billy. Now it's time to get the big Billy. So for $89, that's a nice bookcase there. Also, we are good looking at adding something into our kitchen, maybe like this or something to that effect. Not sure if it'd be this one exact, but time to find our bookcases. We're gonna get two of these Billy bookcases, white. And in case you forgot, that cinnamon bun, that's not the actual size of the cinnamon bun. All of the Christmas stuff. Christmas is here at IKEA. All right, we got our bookcase upstairs, so now it's time to put it together and get the books where they need to go. Looks like the cat wants to help again today, but you can see all the stuff they've got. This one's a little bigger than the last ones. They give you this huge box just for that. That's kind of weird, but we have all the instructions here, so we will start on this. Only we got two of them. We're only going to show you one of them because it'll be the exact same, but then we'll show you what the loft looks like when we get it all finished too. Step number one shows lay these out, put those in there. There's 16. And then step two, put the screws in. And then step three, put those together. So I'm going to work on steps one through three right now, and I'll show you what it looks like. So make sure you get the right board here, because this one doesn't have any holes in it here. There's the cat over there again. And then like this one has the holes. So make sure you have the one with the holes. Working on step three, make sure you put the screws, these screws, in this hole right here, the smaller ones, also right here, and that one. Whoa, just like last time, be sure you know which way to put these, because this side's shorter than this side. So you just need to make sure it fits like that. And it tells you, make sure you have the non-painted side this way. Keep an eye on that. So this is what it needs to look like, because this is the back side, so you won't see the non-painted piece. It'll be covered. We've got step three done. Of course, these little guys, showed you last time, shows arrow down, twist, arrow will be up. Also make note of the way the holes are here. Make sure they're like that. I'm over here on step five. Pay attention to the last way you put this in. And then also where the holes are. You see, have them the other way. All right. I'm on to eight. Well, you gotta draw a little line here so you know where to put the nails. And then you put the backing on it. Nail it in, and then we put the shelves in, and you can attach it to the wall. So we're almost done. This was really easy. Got it all done. So now put it where we want it, put the shelves in, and then mentioned before, hang it to the wall so it doesn't fall. So we will work on putting the shelves in, and then work on rearranging one side and show you what that looks like when we get it all finished, because there's a ton of books over here. Cat's testing it out, but here is the first one. Almost goes all the way to the ceiling. So we'll put a trim piece up there, but that's what it looks like so far. All right, this is what we have so far. Nice. Now it's time to build the other one and put it on this side. That's what we're gonna work on. Again, not gonna really show too much of me making the second one because I just made the first one, but we can show you what it looks like when we get it up against the wall. All right, here's the progress. Cat. This cat was working too hard. He's tired now. Second one's in. All right, so we finished it. It's not completely organized yet. However, you can see there is a lot more room with these two IKEA bookcases. Now, we're not gonna keep this stuff here. We just had to kind of move it out of the way. Although it was nice to have the TV here because I don't know if you could hear earlier when we were building the bookcases, bookshelves, that I had football on. So the TV was nice to have here while we were doing that. But you can see there's a lot of books. Of course, you know, we still have all of these bookcases from last time I worked on building the IKEA ones. But for now, this looks pretty good. I think what we're gonna end up doing is, so we've got them attached to the wall up there and up there, but we're gonna put some kind of trim eventually right on up here and right on up here, and then maybe trim out here so they look built in. And then over on like this bare wall, we will, I'll have to build just some shelves that we can put more. That's the cat scratching on the scratcher, if you heard that. Anyway, that we can put more books on, and then all the way down here on this wall, same thing. The window, I don't think, is centered in the room, so that's why it's not completely centered here and here, but we lined up the bookcases with the crease in the ceiling. So again, living in an old house, nothing's gonna be perfect or straight, so. But so far, that's what we have. I think also we're gonna eventually put a pole here to here and put a curtain coming down this side and a curtain coming down this side. But it's a work in progress, and that's where we've made it so far. It's super exciting. Feels more like a little old man loft library up here. Starting to get a little library in our house, which is awesome because we have a ton of books. My parents, when they moved, brought us all their books too, most of their books. So we have a ton of books. With Timber being a teacher, ton of school books, 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 books. All right, we got the bookcases, bookshelves done. The room is coming together. Still have to do a few other little things. We still have to get a little bit more organized. You just mentioned to me off camera, she has a stamp collection, so maybe we'll show that sometime. We have a ton of Bibles up here too. Pretty cool to look at. In fact, behind us, those are not boots. That is an old, old family Bible that my mom gave me. Very old. So it's cool to have that. We'll show that off sometime. But we do love the IKEA furniture. They are making it very easy to put together. Hopefully these mini tutorials will help you out. But we'll get some trim up and it'll almost be completely done. I like how it looks. Very grandpa-ish. Very hobbit-ish, if you will. So I think we're going to call it a night. This video was kind of spread over a few days because we had to go to IKEA, then we had to build them, now we're showing them off, but it was a good little project. With that being said, that does it for today. Thanks for watching.